Exercise 1.2, question number 4th. Given that HCF of 306 and 657 is equal to 9, find LCM of 306 and 657. As given in the question, HCF of 306 and 657 is equal to 9, and as we know that HCF into LCM is equal to product of two numbers. Therefore, HCF into LCM is equal to 306 into 657, or LCM is equal to 306 into 657 divided by HCF. Putting the value of HCF, which is 9, you will get 306 into 657 divided by 9. This is equal to 22,338. So LCM of 306 and 657 is 22,338.